first new boy from the country that made the big time with his old guitar. He was always the same. You don't ever change if you are a real country boy. Now you can take a boy from the country, but you can't take the country from the boy. You could take him to the city and make him a star, but you can't take the country from the boy. City. They can have the bright lights of the town. They can do what they please. It don't bother him. He just wants to be a country boy. Now you can take a boy from the country, but you can't take the country from the boy. You can take him to the city and make him a star, but you can't take the country from the boy. Now you can take the boy from the country, but you can't take the country from the boy. You can take him to the city and make him a star, but you can't take the country from the boy. I returned recently to the old home place, where as a boy I once wandered so free. And I parked my car by the roadside just to take one more look at all the old familiar scenes. While there was the old house that once sheltered my family, of course now it had withered and faded with time. And as I sat on what was left of the old front steps, many, many memories came to my mind. Well, I remember the summer evenings after a hard day's work was done, that Papa and I used to sit on them same old steps, and we'd sit there and talk till bedtime come. And I thought how happy I used to be when it would come up a summer shower, and Papa would say, "Son, we'll rest tomorrow because it's gonna be too wet to play." But like most boys do when I grew up, I moved into town. And I remember when Papa would come to visit, how he just loved for me to kind of show him around. But one day I got a call that Papa had left this old world, and he too had moved to a city. And he'd left behind all the cares and hard work of this life and gone to a land of plenty. Someday I too will be going to that place where no troubles and heartaches can ever be found. And just like I used to do Papa when he'd come to visit me, Lord, now if you don't mind, I'd kind of like to have Papa show me around.
Beside his comrade so true, his soul it has gone to the Father above. May slumber be peaceful and sweet. The battle is over for him over there. The bugle has sounded retreat. No home.
Sun comes up in the morning, just to look again upon your smiling face. Perhaps it'll be best to stop and call you. maybe someone else has took my place. Just what I'm gonna do. This pain is driving me crazy, and I'm one bad case of the blues. I'll be there when the sun comes up in the morning, just to look again upon your smiling face. Perhaps it'll be best to stop and call you. Oh, maybe someone else has took my place. I'll be there when the sun comes up in the morning, just to look again upon your smiling face. Perhaps it'll be best to stop and call you. Now maybe someone else has took my place. Yeah, maybe someone else has took my place.
Just a little high-headed, that's plain to see. Don't get above your raisin, honey, stay down to earth for me. Now look here, gal, don't you high-head me. I ain't forgot what you used to be when you didn't have nothing. That was plain to see. Don't get above your raisin, honey, stay down to earth with me. Every time you pass me by, cause it don't mean nothing to me, you see. Don't get above your raisin, honey, stay down to earth with me. Forgot what you used to be when you didn't have nothing. That was plain to see. Don't get above your raisin, honey, stay down to earth with me. And leave that other stuff on the shelf. You're a country baby, that's plain to see. Don't get above your raisin, honey, stay down to earth with me.
Thank you. I sure have made a lot of friends over the past few years by making my living with a saw. And although I love my work very much, I've had to spend a lot of time away from home. But there's one thing above everything else that really sets my heart awhirl, and that's coming home and spending time with my little girl's little girl. I've made her my regular fishing buddy, and she's into something all the time. And she squeals every time she sees a worm, and she's always getting tangled up in the line. But we don't fret none if we don't catch none, 'cause we're in our own little world. I can't even thank the Lord enough for my little girl's little girl. I guess at nighttime when I tuck her in bed is one of my truly greatest joys, 'cause she always winds up by telling me some of the wildest bedtime stories. And the next morning she'll wake up and tell me what we did last night in her little dreaming world. And then my whole day started out happy by my little girl's little girl. Last week I took her to Sunday school, and when they asked her who was the greatest man of all, she threw back her little shoulders and said, "Well, that's my papa." And you know, I can't help but love her more than anything else in the world, because it's times like this that I stand 10 feet tall because of my little girl's little girl. Now I thank the Lord for making me the happy man that I am today, 'cause I've got everything that I've ever dreamed of, and I'm just plain flat happy all the way. The good Lord has shared me with many, many gifts, but one of the greatest gifts of all is when my little girl hugs my neck and says, "I love you, Paw Paw." 30 days now I've been gone, out here in this world alone. But I could hear sweet love calling me. We're 1,000 miles apart, but she's here in my heart. Cause I can hear sweet love calling me. Oh, her sweet love calling, calling me. And her lonely arms keeps reaching for someone that she needs. All the teardrops are falling on my cheek. Cause I can hear sweet love calling me. She cried the day I said goodbye. Now I can hear sweet love calling me. I don't know why I ever roamed, leaving love like hers at home. But I can hear sweet love calling me. Oh, her sweet love calling, calling me. And her lonely arms keeps reaching for someone that she needs. All the teardrops are falling on my cheek. Cause I calling me. Yeah, I can hear sweet love calling me.